So we're just settling back into this second half.
Liverpool carrying a one-goal lead. Granit Xhaka.
Xhaka with the crossfield ball.
To Bellerin,
drives forward with purpose. Hector Bellerin, good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, I'm a bullet chance!
Just off target.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
It's Aubameyang. Decent progress down the left. Jota.
Saka.
And the counter is on now then. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? And Aubameyang! And for a moment, time stood still. Fabinho. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Fabinho. Oh, real danger here! Oh, real chance to break! He's left his man! Neither side really getting hold of the ball.
Partey. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Gets the better of his man. Good take, and he's had a going for goal! He did it! And with that goal... efforts.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Arsenal are making a change now.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
So that's two now without reply.
Mustafi.
Forward it goes.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Firmino.
Back to the keeper.
Leno gets it away.
Arsenal do retain the ball, but are seemingly in no rush to break forward. Liverpool can't seem to retain possession.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Mohamed Salah hits one! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Final checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to...
And that will be the final act.
Liverpool have won it in what has been the perfect end to the pre-season. Whilst it's no guarantee of success when the...